What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Still I Rise by your boy Young Wicked featuring Rittz and James Madrox off of Twiztid. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. Pull up with that, sir. Man, I don't know. This video is dedicated to everyone going through a struggle. You can overcome in any adversity if you just believe in yourself. Work hard and stay positive. You too shall rise. YW killer hustler. All right, that's positive. That's positive vibes. You know what I mean? I like that. Let's go. Yo, I've been fighting for the respect I deserve, rocking A and B, especially when they hated my word. Let's go. And who is he talking to? Repping A and B, especially when they hated my words, treating me differently, dissing me, giving me shit that was killing me, found the ability to never let the bullshit hurt my spirit. Telling myself to put it all in my lyrics. Anytime I'm shining, the devil wanna make an appearance to cause a... Said, telling myself to put... Okay. Found the ability to never let the bullshit hurt my spirit. Telling myself to put it all in the lyrics. And anytime I'm shining, the devil wanna be wanna make an appearance. All right, so he basically saying like on some real shit, yo. Whenever he feels like he's going through freaking hard times and hurt and stressful freaking shit, you know what I mean? He tells himself like, yo, fuck all that shit, you know what I mean? Instead of freaking doing some negative bullshit or freaking going the freaking devil's route and shit, you know what I mean? Write that shit down, you know what I mean? Put in your freaking bars and whatnot. Make a track about that shit and release that stress in that way. You know what I mean? That's a positive way to release your stress and whatnot. And he figured that shit out. You know what I mean? So I definitely feel that part right there, man. That's deep right there. Let's go. Telling myself to put it all in my lyrics. Anytime I'm shining, the devil wanna make an appearance to cause an appearance. Talking shit about us, I hear it but never doubt it. I feel this and I be counting and clearing them numbers. How come nobody want us? When I was coming up, it ain't nobody really love me. I'll be honest, when I'm feeling nervous in my stomach, all of marijuana. When the devil is upon us, I'm like, you said when I'm feeling nervous in my stomach full of marijuana, when the devil is upon us, I'm killing him through the promise. Whoa, let's go, man. Really love me, I'll be honest. When I'm feeling nervous in my stomach, roll up marijuana. When the devil is upon us, I'ma kill him, that's a promise. Waking up every day and I'm on it. Proving I made it wrong and murdering every opponent. All the grinding every night to finally get to this moment. To spit it and own it. You're never gonna get rid of a soldier, but I ain't That's a fact, man. You know what I mean? All the grinding every night, finally get this moment to spit it and know it. You'll never get rid of the soldier, you know what I mean? Once you were committed at anything, you know what I mean? You could never freaking shoot out of way and whatnot, yo, because it's coming from a real place. I like that. That's a good-ass bar, man, when he says, like, you could never get rid of a soldier. That's facts. Finally get to this moment, spit it and own it. You're never gonna get rid of a soldier, but I ain't never let somebody try to tell me that I'm less than. Never trust somebody with a bunch of fucking yes. But I ain't never let somebody tell me that I'm less than. Never trust nobody with a bunch of fucking yes men. You know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, what he's saying, like, yo, I know my worth
and I fight for what I believe in. You know what I mean? And then he flips it and says, never pay attention to nobody with a whole bunch of yes men. Because at the end of the day, when you fill your circle around with people that freaking always saying yes and you're right, you're so cool, you're the coolest motherfucker ever and shit, you kind of get lost in that bullshit. Because that's exactly what it is. It's bullshit. And at the end of the day and whatnot, you don't know how to relate to people. It becomes a task for you to deal with people when they have opposing viewpoints besides your own. You know what I mean? So therefore, it's always good to have people that's always going to be honest to you in your corner. You know what I mean? People that have different viewpoints and see the world in a different way. So when you think critically and shit, you're just not thinking one-dimensionally. You know what I mean? One dimension. You're thinking all different types of dimensions. So you see things differently. You know what I mean? You feel empathy and you feel sympathy at the same time, so you could see things differently. You know what I mean? You understand what I'm saying? But so that's why I like that. I like how he said that shit, man. Never fucking listen to a whole bunch of motherfuckers that have yes men talking to him all day long and shit, man. I can't. I'm not having a conversation with you. I'm having a conversation with all the people that freaking souped up your head to thinking that you're the shit. You know what I mean? When you really fucking not. You know what I mean? And if you are, you're not this shit with everything, you know?
Never gonna get paid up a soldier, but I ain't never let somebody try to tell me that I'm less than. Never trust somebody with a bunch of fucking yes men. Never will I let up with the freshness. If you're coming at me, I'm responding with aggression. Yeah, I was born to be the man I am, and I will never give a damn about another hater of his life. Let him see it when you look at me on everything you took from me. You'll never kill a fire in my eyes. Still I.
You never kill a fire from my eyes. Still I. I think the next word is rise. I cut it at rise.
Life. Let them see it when you look at me on everything you took from me. You'll never kill a fire in my eyes.
Still I'll rise. Yo, Rittz about to come on, man. If Rittz start freaking rhyming like a fucking beast, man, I'ma go crazy, man. I'ma go crazy. Let's go.
When you fall on nothing, they're there to help you up when you need them, waving a favor you.
And that's a fact, man, yo. But when you when you want to rise, everybody say, when you on the rise, everybody say that they fuck with you. But when you falling off, they ain't there to help you out when you need them. You know what I mean? So basically, I don't know why I read, I know exactly why I read it. So just to get it on point, you know what I mean? Whenever you going up, whenever you doing something positive, whenever you fucking grinding and you and your grind is freaking adding up to freaking greatness and shit, you know what I mean? You have a lot of motherfucking people that act like leeches and shit. You know what I mean? They stick on you and shit. And they say, come on, man, you my boy, son. You whatever you need, son, I got you, son. You know what I mean? Don't worry about that. You know what I mean? But this is how you know who your true peoples are. Because, like, when you start falling down and shit, and the attention is not around you anymore, and the crowd, the big crowds start becoming small crowds and shit, that's when you start seeing people start gravitating away from you and whatnot, and you're no longer the cool motherfucker and shit. There's a couple of motherfuckers in your circle that's always going to be there for you, and those are the people that you're supposed to be rocking with through the good and bad times. You know what I mean? So I think that's how he started off. I don't know why I cut him off so early, but like, let's keep it moving.
Everybody said that they fuck with you, but when you fall on off, they ain't there to help you up when you need them. Waving a flag for you, reckon that they a homie, but only when you was popping, you at bottom, watch your followers leaving. Thinking that I don't see them scheming, homie, I done had experience, spotting fake friends, plotting with their co-conspirators, backstabbing dates back to the beginning of mankind. Drawings on the walls have been Egyptian pyramids, and I won't let them give me little Brutus, they're the Julius. I'm losing friends that hang around me, do it, cause it's lucrative, as soon as they don't benefit them, put their food to cope again.
Word, man. You see, he's saying the same exact shit as him. I just said, man. I'm losing friends that hang around me do it because it's lucrative. You know what I mean? As soon as I don't benefit them, put they crew to the chop again. You see that? Same shit I just said. I'm losing friends that hang around me, do it because it's lucrative. As soon as they don't benefit them, put they through the coop again. I seen the way this movie in before, and it behooves me when they said it with the movement, but they soon abandon shit. But when they say I'm shit, trying to assassinate your character, swear that they was there when you started. Say you changed since the fame. They the one been acting strange. Show me where the Lord for me to get to where I'm at and in a cakewalk. I believe in God, I'm grateful that he blessed me. So much pressure, it gets hard for me to stay calm. I wonder if it's just a way for him to test me. See if And he's like, yo, he's happy that he has God on his side and whatnot, as a support and freaking level and whatnot, because he's thinking, yo, I want, at times he's saying like, yo, he wonder if this is just God testing him to see, you know what I mean, if he's worthy, you know what I mean. Be with the Lord for me to get to where I'm at and been a cakewalk. I believe in God, I'm grateful that he blessed me. So much pressure, it gets hard for me to stay calm. I wonder if it's just a way for him to test me and see if I'ma let him put me in the graveyard. Or am I tough enough to suck it up in next seat? There ain't a day go by that I ain't getting hate from people that ain't never met me, but still I'll ride. That there ain't a day go by that I'm getting hate from people that ain't never met me, but still I rise. You know, yeah, that's the craziest shit too. He said that shit. I mean, honestly, yo, I got as an entertainer and shit, yo, that shit must be like the freaking weirdest shit ever. You know what I mean? Like being hated by somebody that don't know two shits about you. You know what I mean? The only shit that they know is your music and what they see on freaking YouTube or the TV, or if they go to the concert, your concerts, how they see you act on stage and shit. But like what people seem to not understand and shit, that is 1% of the person that you're watching. You know what I mean? That is like 1% of the person's life and whatnot. So at the end of the day, you're not seeing the complete person. So therefore, you might hate the person, but the person don't even know your fucking ass even exists. You know what I mean? So guess how he feels about you? He doesn't give two shits about you, the person that you hate. You know what I mean? So it's like, because the way that he said it at the end, at the very song, is just like to... It's him expressing his freak, the bizarreness of it. You know what I mean? Like, yo, how I got motherfuckers hating me and whatnot. I've never met them. You know what I mean? That the bizarreness of it, man. It's just freaking crazy. Let's go, man. I like how you started off and whatnot. I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna pull back a little bit. Feeling like fuck it. Go ahead and fill in the blank. Cause I never been a people person. Fuck you. What you think? Day one. If you wanna compare days. But this is real talk, so no room for opinions or Johnny fear play. You know what I mean? So basically, he's just saying, man, I don't give two shits, bro. You know what I mean? Y'all could do whatever y'all motherfucking want to do and shit. I don't give two shits. I've never been a people person like that, son. I'm usually freaking locking myself in the freaking corner and just doing my own thing. You know what I mean? Opinions of Johnny Fairplay. Put your rib in the face with the mob color comments. They gotta come in. I'm second guessing my own damn what I might say. So many butt hurt, but what's worse? Ain't enough ass band-aids to make work. Shit's deep. You know, like you said, man, he's like, yo, man, everybody. He said, and when I might say so many, punching them right in the face with them. With them off-collar comments that get it coming, I'm second-guessing my own day and what I might say. So many bull butt hurt, but what's worse, ain't even as ass band-aids. Oh my gosh, man, I'm fucking. Let me go back and just play the shit out. Say so many butt hurt, but what's worse, ain't enough ass band-aids to make work. Shit's deep. Real wolves can't be concerned with the comments of the opinionated sheep, so I block them all. I like that, yo. That's why I should have stopped it originally, you know what I mean? Real wolves can't be concerned about comments from opinionated sheeps and whatnot, you know what I mean? Cause it's just like what he's saying right here is like this, yo. He has beef with the energy is coming from somewhere. You know what I mean? Whenever you say word sheep and whatnot, it's coming from somewhere. And then you have like a herd of motherfuckers coming at you with hate. You know what I mean? And they don't even know why they freaking hate on you and shit. It's just part of the herd, you know what I mean? So the herd saying like hate, and the herd just hates for no reason whatsoever and shit, yo. So I think that's a tough ass bar. Work, shit's deep. Real wolves can't be concerned with the comments of the opinionated sheep, so I block them all the way. Wanna throw shade while I'm handing out umbrellas and an anal sign of rain. I'ma rise through the pain like I'm a throwing umbrellas when there ain't a house a bit of rain. I like that. I like the simple shit. You know what I mean? I'ma rise through the pain like I'm made another cane, and I've been a living legend since the very first day. I'm a battered and abusing my contaminated brain, and I'm here to terminate the competition in the game. New day, fuck you in the trumpet. Cut a fellow's hand off and fed it to the puppets. Fuck you in the heart, cause it's deeper than the ducats. Watch a crucified. You said fuck you in the heart, cause it's deeper than the ducats. Cut a fellow's hand off and fed it to the puppets. Fuck you in the heart, cause it's deeper than the ducats. Watch a crucified by the public. Tell me, do you love it? All the things you covet, die. The moment that you made me pick sides. I am not the ordinary sheep. I aspire to be the shepherd, and you can follow me when I fucking ride. He said, I'm not the ordinary sheep. I aspire to be a shepherd. And you can follow me when I fucking rise. Damn. Damn, son. He called himself a sheep. I ain't your ordinary sheep. I'm rise to be a shepherd. Son. Okay. I'm so far from a sheep, you know what I mean? I would never freaking call myself a sheep, you know what I mean? I'm so fucking crazy like that, you know what I mean? I don't like to follow waves and shit. I'd like to be the one that create a wave and whatnot, you know? I like to be as original as ever, so that I'm not your ordinary sheep kind of fucked with me, you know what I mean? That line right there, I was like, yo, why would you say that about yourself, you know what I mean? I'm inspired to be a shepherd, you know? I am not the ordinary sheep, I aspire to be the shepherd, and you can follow me. I gotta read that whole thing. The moment that you made me pick sides, I'm not. You see that stings, man. Fuck you in the heart. Okay, Reckon public with the do you love you? All the things you cover die. Okay, man, let's go. When I fucking ride. Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Like, this track right here, it sounds like so fucking personal. The shit that they talking about is like, it's so fucking personal. You see, despite all the evil that's in my life, they hold me down. But still I rise, you know what I mean? It's like, yo, it's like they talking about individual people that's held them down and whatnot and hold them back and hated. It's a personal track, you know what I mean? They talking about people. I don't know who the fuck they talking about, but it sounds really personal. But anyways, yo, track was definitely on point. I done took 21 minutes freaking on this jump off and whatnot, so. You already know when I take a long time with a freaking track and whatnot, I'm definitely feeling it. You know, I'm gonna have a lot of motherfuckers that told me I pause too much and shit, but that's just part of the game. You know what I mean? Whenever I enjoy some shit, I just go the distance, and time is not an option with me. You know what I mean? And this one right here, I was trying to dive into the freaking meaning of this shit. You know what I mean? And these niggas was like, these fellas, my bad, these fellas over here was talking on some legit shit. So I was like, yo, I need to freaking really pay attention to what they were saying and whatnot, you know? So, but this track was definitely on point, you know what I mean? I definitely liked the energy that was coming from this track and whatnot. Yeah, man, when people try to hold you down, man, just always freaking keep moving, you know what I mean? Do what you got to do. And focus on what the mission is at the end of the day. Definitely dope ass track. If you're feeling it, you already know what to do, man. Put it down there in the comment section all day long. Tell me what your favorite part is. You know what I mean? If you want more tracks from your boy Young Wicked, Rittz, or Jamie Madrox, you know what I mean? Do put it down there in the comment section all day long. You know what I mean? You see this right here? It's my motherfucking thumb. I want y'all to take y'all thumbs. Throw it all the way up there, man. Smash that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. You know what I mean? Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. All day long. All day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go.